And 60 gang members are convicted now for drug trafficking from inside Oklahoma prisons. Federal court documents show News 9 that those prisoners used cell phones to direct the operation. The FBI says after tapping the phones, agents seized nearly 200 pounds of drugs, 69 guns, and $300,000.